You can share your shelf life information by clicking on the Share option on the home page. When you select this option, a box opens allowing you to enter the necessary information for sharing your data. If you've received a shared code, simply click on the Edit button on the home page and then look for the Shared Menu Code box in the upper right of the Menu Edit page. Entering the code here will completely overwrite any information you have in your list.